Despite all of the concertina wire that is along the riverbank here, this is an area where just at the bottom of that bank is difficult to see from this particular vantage point. But there's been a group of about 50 or so migrants who've been waiting for hours, and they've now just started crossing through the concertina wire, literally dragging each other underneath it. And turning themselves into authorities. You know, we keep asking many of these migrants why they're doing this at this particular time, because the penalties for crossing like this is deportation, much more severe penalties for crossing through this. And many of them, what we hear over and over from them is that they have been waiting for months and months trying to get through what is known as the CBP-1 application process. And that is supposed to create an orderly way of people waiting in Mexico, applying and getting an appointment to apply for an asylum case. Local authorities who also say that they think that one of the reasons why you're seeing this surge here in the last few days is because of cartel human smuggling operations.